I wonder if he actually had that. I wonder if he actually had that in the original campaign.
Four roses. Thanks for the today.
This place has COG written all over it.
Control, this is Zeta 6.
Yeah, that does.
We're seeing signs of recent COG activity. Was this an official evac checkpoint?
Confirmed. The fighting began.
Let's move. We need to be out.
In this case, I think darkness comes before tonight. Oh, man.
Oh, my God, Pat. Just so much beef, Neil. But that's definitely wrong.
Blocked.
We need to find another way in.
Hey.
Yeah, this looks very empty.
It's a shame to see an empty school. No learning, no achievements.
No detention, no fights, no expulsions. Suits me fine.
I'm taking you with a
cut. Actually, you know what I just realized? I swear the guy who voices the barrack is the same guy who voices the
something's
fucking dead. I think it's the same guy.
I'll be sure to look that
I know,
up.
Little fun fact, little possible fun fact. Now that I've caught up in the season, well not really, but I've been watching the last season, I've never seen it. I realized the same guy who's been doing the promo for like a year. I just read that guy.
But it appears empty.
Roger that, Peter. The krill storm is quickly approaching, and command recommends you return to base.
And I want to both high commands.
But we're gonna complete our search for Wizen first.
I know why.
This guy better be worth risking our.
I mean, it got recorded again, but necessarily not from this one, but I hit a nasty hangman with both high. And then he accepted it. I mean, you remember my reaction. I think it obviously kept me watching. It was such a bad hangman, too. Like, legitimately, it wasn't a nasty one. And, like, the, oh, man, there was a nasty hangman, man. But it was, like, legitimately horrible. It, like, his body glitched, and he just fell down and pooped, basically. But still, it was a hangman. It was hilarious.
That doesn't sound good.
Zeta, let's find
for any of you who don't know, and give me a Jacob, a hangman is when you headshot someone and they go up and they do the mantle. When they do the mantle animation. Just for a split second, because it has to read the ragdoll after the mantle, it looks like they just hang in air. This is for anyone out there who doesn't know. Blank.
What the fuck?
You know, for all my gold flake.
Is someone there?
Dr. Wizen? We've come to get you out.
Like, this is how it came in.
Go Steve, Jacob. Obviously the school is haunted. Good, because they believe in you.
Which is funny, because I have part of my bio on the ghost zone.
Crap! Another dead end!
I love how we both...
Yeah, I'd say so far so good, but I know that shit's never true.
Hello? Dr. Wizen?
Civilians, do not be afraid!
Definitely, just yell everything. Dr. Wizen? You hear this big, empty, ominous building?
Do I hear survivors?
Now Kai's doing it.
Wizen, where are you?
I love how you can just take that door for no apparent reason.
Now, see, it's been a long time since I was in high school. And by that I mean I was never in high school. But last time I checked, we didn't have MRI machines in the middle of the hallway in high school. See? Does this look like an MRI machine? Oh boy, what the fuck did... What did you do? Because my screen just went black. No, that's the thing though. I knew you were in this room and experienced that. If you were out here, my screen went black. Not that the school, like, all this went off. Because look, this is, that's natural lighting. But when you're in there and that happens, I was out here staring at this, making my horrible joke, and then my screen just went black, like I thought something happened. And then it just came back. And by the way, all three of us were standing out here. None of us was in that room with you. How did that go? This look, that's natural lighting up there. How did my screen just fucking go black? What the hell?
Don't question it. This is a B-rated horror film.
Is this game or is this DLC? B-rated horror film. Oh man, don't say that to the community. Oh man, you'll get the panties in a big amount of cheese.
Hey, I'm not saying anything about the action adventure part. I'm just saying the horror aspect.
This is an action adventure game?
I think that's actually what
it's
technically
to me, action adventure games are uncharted. That's always action adventure games.
Uncharted.
Unshooted. Featuring Nathan Drake.
Uncharted 4.
So I want to play the credit.
Strange. Yesterday, these halls were full of.
I think I was telling you about that. How that beta doesn't actually look like it pisses me off. Like credit 3 does. Oh my god, ghosties! Woo! I'm telling you, Jacob, it's a ghost.
It's suddenly turning into Until Dawn.
It's Casper, the friendly ghost.
I got it right here.
Don't talk about that movie.
Starring, I don't know who started that movie. So, three black stereotype ghosts.
All I know is
that movie was based in Maine, too. Oh, Jesus. Did Stephen King write that movie, too? Guys, I have a great story. A friendly ghost that befriends a little schoolgirl. Steven, that does not sound scary or anything like what you do. But that's the point. It's even scarier because it's not what I usually do. It doesn't make any sense. I love a ghost. Yay. I can't see shit. It's multiple kind of parts that you experience the Taken? No, that's Alan Wake. The Formers.
We got more wrenches!
Yeah. Baron's like, Paddock, your house is like a horror film.
Exactly. I feel like that was an entire parody of what, like, the feel of the series was, man. Like, what we were just talking about. Oh, I want to keep ball talking. Oh.
Game, you missed your chance. Jack, that's not the door. That's not the door, Jack.
Oh, Jack, what are you doing? Oh, Jack. Oh, stop.
Oh, jeez, I gotta censor this now.
Jack! Oh, Jack! Oh, I'm gonna turn around. Jack!
Jack! I gotta censor this video now.
You come back here and you watch. You watch this. Well, by the way, it's
there's
not.
There's a reason the store's not open.
I was gonna say, yeah, there's a reason because look at Jack doing. Apparently, he's zapping a ghost. That's what's going on right now. He's zapping something because. I think this is it. This is it.
The Ghostbusters.
Actually, wait a minute. This isn't Jack, isn't it?
No, this is Jack.
Well, no. Where's Zeta's? Wait, really?
Yeah, this is Jack.
How many squads did Jack start with?
Well, I mean, Min was with Jack.
Oh, that's right.
Okay, what the heck is going on? Where is this? Oh, wait, I see him. I see him.
Oh, that little shit.
Little freaks.
That was actually a perfect line, too. Eric was like, nice try, little freak. Oh, Jack, you did it.
Did not waste any time at all.
Jack, he's
Okay, the first one Robbie. In Judgment was Troy. This is Jack. Well, Gears 3 and the Gears Trilogy is Jack.
This one's Robbie.
Okay, so... Well, I mean, that's... What? 5, 6 letters? Depending on how you spell it.
Well, Jack.
It's gotta be 4.
Okay, what's the 4 other names? Or let's see there.
To think that people lived like this.
Sister, you think this is bad. Should see my old stranded camp.
Now, it has to be 4?
Operation Lifeboat.
You know what? Just pick it easier on us, yes.
Okay, then
I was thinking
dip.
Sam, but then that was already a character in the Sam.
Dip.
Dip?
Yep.
Troy, Jack, Dip.
Snipers!
Alright, Dip.
Some cover!
Because that was the first thing I thought when I saw the Sam.
Keep your hatch down!
It's just him just possibly going, I'm Dip, I'm going to the I'm getting
it. I seriously still can't believe I just wasted a grenade on killing a wretch. Just because he didn't want to get out of the spawn.
No, you did what had to be done. Pop your head up. Alright, the domes are coming now.
I guess it's a fire.
Ow, shit. Nope. Melee.
Oh, jeez, where'd you come from?
I'm back.
Oh, no.
No! Ty and Kim, other me and Kim, help me.
Kim
help
Kim.
Ty, help.
Kim, yeah, guys. Ty.
Oh, my God,
someone.
Kim. Oh, Jeebus. Oh, crap.
Ah.
Ty, Kim, Jacob. Ty. No, Jacob, Kim. Ty. Oh, Jesus! Come and get bullied! Come and get bullied! Get bullied! Shit! Get bullied!
Oh, jeez, frame rate.
How did you let out those noises when half your body was gone?
I don't know, but remember that blue thing I was talking about that just happened?
A blue thing.
Use cover and cross!
The thing I was telling Steven.
Did we just lose everything?
Okay, so... No, we just lose everything. We just lost, like, the moment I die. What else did they die?
No, you're obviously still alive. What is that one shot in the week? What is that dude doing? What is... Did you see that? I've never seen him do that before. He's like...
Well, I don't have
he's
to
like,
worry about Cyber Fire.
Out of me left. I'm not doing this shit. I'm not doing go down there. I'm gonna teach him. Oh, goddamn, this thing's heavy. I got it. No, I don't. Hopefully you deal with it.
Oh, no! Stop pulling.
God. I am down. Help me.
Oh, guys down.
I'm trying to try to get that one shotter.
Oh, I want to try to get that one.
Okay.
Boom.
Alright. I think all the sniper one-shotters are down.
Okay.
No! No! Damn it! I held my breath for a minute because I had a charged up Torquemo shot when he melee. I thought maybe it didn't shoot directly on the ground when you get melee. No, it did. It did.
You
blew my sweet, perfectly tight ass into the air.
Well, this is gonna probably kill me.
Oh man, I was so hoping. Because that just would have been enjoyable.
Okay, I got those frags, I'm coming back.
I just want so hard for us on hardcore. I've beaten this game on hardcore legitimately like 3 times.
I can't even play this game on normal anymore, that's how much hardcore.
Oh, okay, just.
But, I mean, it never helps with the fact that I'm still me.
Get bullied! Get bullied!
Oh, jeez, I can't.
Oh, another one,
get bullied!
Yeah, there we go.
Oh no! Oh shit, get bullied!
Yeah, there we go.
Just I'm not gonna lie, I just tried to melee with the girls. I was really good at that.
Oh, I didn't get that guy.
Oh, he's right up. The one that shot right over my head.
I think I got him. Oh no! Oh no! Oh. A little bit ballsy there. Really? He was the last one. Kim just chainsawed, the second to last one. That was the last one. And you had to be out in the open. I feel like we're in that duck carnival game. Because you realize there's 2 pieces of giant cover on the left and right. And every time we go out in the middle, it's like a fucking gamble. And you had to fucking be out in the middle right at that moment. God damn it. Alright, there, I took care of the one-shot guy. Go get your evil.
It made it, and I still got the kill.
Four!
Oh my god.
Every single time one of us dies out in the middle of this, which hopefully, which this is not going to be another time. We're totally not going to die this time.
Okay.
But I mean, every single time we do die,
I'm gonna put bullied! Oh shit!
Don't worry, I bullied him.
Thank you.
Okay.
He's hurt. There.
Get bullied!
Assistance.
Drop the fucking. Alright, I'm out of fucking. Get bullied. Out of sniper bullets, sadly.
There's a guy behind me! Oh no!
I have nothing on my quarter left, that's it.
Well, there's a sniper ammo right here.
Really?
Well, I mean, there's a couple of guys trying to find
it. Wait, where?
Oh. Look for me.
Oh no!
Really right in front of me.
Okay. One shotter. He's down. Thank you.
Oh, there's people right behind me. Oh, right behind me.
Got the one shotter.
Oh. How many people spawn behind me?
That's it.
Goodness, I feel like I'm playing Star Wars Battlefront.
We got
the new one,
know.
Not the good one.
You played the new one?
No, I didn't. I've just seen so many videos where people will spawn right in front. Like in Gears of War 3 when the
Oh my god.
That was too close.
Oh no. Ty, help me. Thank you, Ty. Where are you at? Still alive in that?
Ow.
Oh, we got
well, I'm not
the
dead.
One-shotter!
What? How is this happening?
Back it up.
Okay, Ty, I got you. Ty, pick me up.
They're bullying us really bad. The tables have turned. the table.
Get up here. I'm gonna be really hurt that one shot's still alive.
Not anymore. Okay. Yes!
What?
Oh,
see what I tell
God.
You. What I tell you.
What do you tell me? God damn it. This should have not taken that many tries.
Okay, to be fair, all those times that we did die prior, we did not expect to have that many afterwards.
Oh my gosh. I don't remember that many being there afterwards. Can I pick this up, game? Okay, and I can't have that sniper rifle.
That's bizarre.
Can't have all these ones.
Is there any ammo over here? I hope there's ammo over here.
Like a thousand sniper rifles up here from all the people I once spotted. In the head. Oh no, Jacob, there's still one more one-shotter. It's me. Just yanking your penis. Just yanking your very alive penis. I'm good with this. I got it.
Thanks for letting my stock.
Yeah, back into the ghost.
I love how Ty spawns in front of me and then just runs away behind me.
This is
what are we just in here?
Please bring an awesome young man. Welcome on board. Each star locust approaching the
base. Can we just go outside and go back?
Please, be careful.
I thought I'd go back to school.
They are toying with us.
Whatever's going on, just stay on your toes, Zeta.
Yeah, we're still not done school.
Tippy toes, sir.
Oh no!
Don't worry, I got this. Got it. Oh no, I don't have ammo. And that rhyme. What?
Darn, you beat me with rhyme.
What? What technology is this? Oh, Jesus. Okay, that lamp is like indestructible. Here, you boys do this. I'm too fine to be out there gnashing things and getting blood on my nice arm.
Never could manage a day at school without going to the principal's office.
Well, I'll turn into a black woman.
I think black, maybe?
I think you're more of like a whatever Ty is.
A Latina?
I think you're like part of Ty's.
We are all gathering to go to my apartment.
I think you're part of Ty's.
There are locusts approaching the school. I repeat.
Oh, hey, there's actually at the door.
Hey.
Good job, buddy. I mean,
you got
Sam.
It. I mean,
no.
Dip.
Dip.
Thank you. Good boy, Dip.
Hurry, hold up in the gym.
Agreed.
Take your time, Dip.
I know Jay said his people were in here.
Wait, Dip.
This place is a graveyard.
Graveyard? I hope not. Control said these people were evacuated. Right, Lieutenant?
She said they hadn't checked in. If someone was left behind, then we need to get them out.
And take down a few locusts along the way.
Sure, why not, Walking Dead promo guy?
Shit. Could use a trophy for creepiest high school.
What's gonna be so disappointing is when we're gonna find out he's actually not the guy.
I swear it's him. I would bet money on it. A very small pot, but I would bet money. Because I really think it is him. Oh god, I am the worst equipped for this part. I mean, literally, I have a torque, a snipe, no nades, and no bolt hog ammo.
Watch out!
I'm pretty much just gonna run around and flail. So, you guys deal with these. Yeah, I have to punt him again for the kill. Well, it's mostly when tickers come in.
You mean the exploding tickers? Like these?
Yeah, those. All Ken and I are doing are switching their weapons.
Help
me! They weren't even doing anything. were just like, you know, what weapon should I use? My Nasher, my Lant, maybe the Nasher, maybe my Lant. I'll switch back to my Nasher.
Maybe I'll use a grenade.
Maybe my snub. I shit you not, I literally saw you putting in work and Kevin Ty just kept switching back and forth between weapons. Oh shit.
Oh, who's down?
That's a ticker! That's a ticker! That's a ticker! Okay. Kim, and his Kim had not made up his mind. Kim was so dead set in trying to figure out what weapon is the best weapon for this situation that he just let me die in a puddle of blood on the floor.
You know, be really good for the part.
But oh, I seem to have an nade. I seem to have a nade actually. I did not know I had one nade.
Just that was perfect. See, we need that Left 4 Dead 2 style bat DLC.
Here comes some more.
For a 4-year-old game.
I bet you there'll be a ticker. I bet there'll be tickers in Gears 4. There better be an achievement game swing this, and it's basically the same thing as kicking as that mechanic. Because that sounds cool.
Here come the chicken bastards!
Yeah. Oh, time, take time out.
Please, none of these explode. Please. Oh my god. He won't pick me up. He was in fact running away from me. The entire time. I'm not shitting you. He was running away from me.
Oh, there's an exploding one. Do it.
Oh god, there's a chair stuck in my face.
Time that says it comes from City Pop.
That was a kunai or something, I think it was.
That was close.
Oh, it's messy. Shit all over me.
I think the kunai is actually like a thing that you put on like your so pinky finger or something that you'd spin around to use as like a index finger, I don't know. I think that's what the kunai is.
Fine, a ninja star. With stereotypical American name.
Well, I mean, I'm basing this off Naruto, so I could be obviously wrong.
Oh wait, no, that is what they were called in. Oh yeah, they didn't have.
Oh
the
boy.
Ninja. They didn't have the. They were the kunai. Yeah.
Oh, I thought this was the shower scene.
They didn't have ninja stars.
Oh, I think somebody did. I think somebody did from the later series in Shuriken. I could be wrong.
Is it Shuriken or Shippuden?
Yeah, I don't even know what it's called. I know it begins with an S. Shuriken sounds better.
Shuriken, it was actually in the first episode, like the first 5 episodes, there was actually a shuriken. The giant ninja blade thing. That thing. Yeah! Wasn't one of the first ever episodes,
Well, I think they did use them. I think they actually did use them in the series.
The original teacher, Ibuka, or something? Like, the guy with the ponytail was, like, really cool. Something like that. He was like the original teacher, and him and Naruto got in a fight with some other betrayer Neat Leaf Village guy, the guy with the white hair or some shit. And he threw in that battle in the forest, I thought he threw a shuriken at Naruto, and it's that big one.
Well, I think those are different type. I think they have their own unique name as well.
There's something like that.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
And I
cannot remember his name either.
Of my anime knowledge for Naruto, that I remember that. And it was very broken, because again, I don't even know that guy's name. Like, something like that.
Well, I mean, who remembers anybody past Kakashi?
I care for its people? I'll tell you what the cog did for me.
I think Naruto, I think the first character that always comes to my mind was Shino and
the cog destroyed
it. Those were my favorites, because Shino was that, you know, again, Shino was the ultimate, fuck Sasuke, Shino was the ultimate, you know, loner emo guy, because he barely talked or spoke or did anything. I chose you as the fat guy, and I automatically go with the fat guy.
No, that's an extension.
Automatically,
I think that fits our. I think that fits our personality pretty well.
Is another chance for someone.
Good job, Dip.
I love how Dip does that. He like does the whole. Again, please stop turning and turning off and turning on my light.
You would
please
take
stop.
A column to make a web that big.
It's not coming. Please stop.
That actually is not.
Please stop.
Oh man. See, now Rom's little brother is enough.
No, we gotta think of Baron's little brother.
Hey, douchebag, will you stop turning on the light? On and off. Trying to kill Grumpy here.
Next week, on the Walking
Dead. Why do I lock her up?
All I can...
Next week on the Walking Dead, Abe and Michonne get to some crazy shit. And everyone's favorite Glenn becomes one step closer to dying, yet never dies. The anime, if they kill Glenn off.
Walking Dead anime.
That's probably coming, you know it is.
But they know if they're one step closer to killing Glenn off, then we will watch the fucking show. But in the comic, all they come with is a throwaway comic.
Oh, now we reach the shower scene.
Yep.
Baron, giant is-
Let me go hide.
Just means a bigger target!
Ty, you just stand out in the open with the rest
Did
of us.
Did Ty just say giant it is? Did he just pull a Yoda? Did he just do that?
Giant? Giant it is!
Is that what am I going crazy, or is that what the title said? Alright, I'll deal with the big guys.
I need help, someone!
By the way, I am so far going through this entire DLC with just these two weapons. I've made it my goal now. So where are you?
Where is everyone?
Hold on, I'm coming to you.
Shoot it!
Okay, you might want to go because there's a big guy right behind you.
Okay.
Oh no.
Ty.
This is every college campus's worst nightmare. A girl being assaulted in the shower.
Oh no!
Hold on, I got all of you.
Hey!
I'm about to fucking die. What are you all talking about? I'm more bored. I have something called reproductive system. Again, these guys are fucking terrible. Just kind of shield, like, block it.
Oh, they're already dead. Oh, no, there's another one.
No, there's another one.
I spoke to Sam.
Yes,
you
did.
Dude.
As expected.
He's not moving.
Well.
He was not moving whatsoever. Where's that button? Alright, there's a button for that.
God, Kim has bullied this poor man.
That did it. Move out. Not far now.
Bully the gibbets.
This way.
I was planning on kicking the door open, but whatever.
What the?
Go to the door.
Everyone's dead.
I'm still confused by this. The roach is doing this, or?
Look. Wham. Done.
Resting place for the fallen.
Looks like the school is deserted.
I'm really confused by that.
Now what?
For more than one reason.
Let's cut through here. We need to unblock the bleachers.
Let's try to open this.
The Lima Owl.
Oh no, the wooden boxes are in the way.
Root, root for the Lima Owl. Root, 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 root for the Lima Owl.
I love how I was still chainsawing them when they disappeared.
That did it. Move out.
My shield with me.
Yes, because that shield's going to be real helpful in the basketball court.
Legitimately, my one. Hey, everybody. Here comes Owly, the Lima Owl mascot.
He stayed a bit under the weather. I think I just did a whole stroke.
Light now is better than fight. Break off here! Find it!
Light now! Fighting!
There's a big switch. I'm distracting the owl. Hit the switch.
make him destroy the thing.
Oh, right, I forgot. I honestly did forget. Sure. I really, well, it seems pretty obvious. I'm the dom of this culture, I guess. Well, I need you. Because the owl would need it. Okay, just destroy the giant little box thing. There you go.
We need to get out of here!
We're good to go.
Now's our chance! Run!
Shit.
Oh, Ty, what are you doing down there?
Sorry, I wanted to see where he came from.
The sheep, or whatever.
The area he came out of didn't have any. That makes it like, was he just dancing? Yeah.
Again, it's a she, but whatever.
Okay. I can't tell gender. It has no genitalia that you can visibly see, has no breast scissors.
It's not having that.
No.
So.
It's an it, really.
I've seen things that it's an entirely different story.
Don't bring that
thing. Whoa! Technically brought it up. You said it. Not for me. You expect me to.
Ow.
Holy near red ring of death. Oh no!
Medic!
Yep.
I did not see that giant man thing. Straight out of the little sleeping bugs. Help!
Oh, sorry.
Kim picked me up and then ran away with a very set noise down again. There's gonna be a flamethrower or something. A scorcher, I mean. Alright, there's the giant explosive right here for you to get. For sure. Ty, come to me.
Oh, what? Sorry.
Bring her with you.
I'm all right now by playing with her.
I did not actually expect it to explode on impact.
Oh, hey, it's high. You wanna go and lure her over there? Sure.
I didn't expect it to explode on one bullet.
It's a giant gas tanker that is spewing oil. Wait. I mean, it's a giant gas tanker that's spewing gas.
I think oil
I
is also the same
expect
thing.
It to blow up after
Why am I shooting? I'm not holding my shoot button, I'm shooting. And you pull it. Oh, okay. Well, I guess I'm shooting now.
Oh god, no.
Ow. I'm gonna do this first step. Oh, yep. Alright, let's try this again. Oh wait, fries! Fucking fries!
What is that?
Fries! Oh no!
Come on, yeah,
I would not recommend sti- Oh no, not again!
What are you doing?!
Hi, I hope you die!
Shut up, you little piece of crap!
My gun just started shooting again.
Trying to murder me. That is what's going on. I see what's going on here. You don't want the human race. You don't want the human race to come back. I see now.
I
get the
big picture. I can't stop shooting again.
Well, what do we do now?
Let's do this.
That is obviously a good thing. There's some more ammo right there, keeps me spawning.
Yep, there's one over here. Yes! Must pull that. Nope, that's not a good time to ban. Oh, that's not a good time to ban.
Don't tell me you're stuck. Okay, good.
Yeah. Oh no, now I'm shooting my
This is taking so much longer than it usually does.
Well, it's super intense because I'm shoot, I was just kind of mind it there on. And now my natural ammo.
God, I nearly killed myself again.
Okay, maybe I'll do this.
Yeah!
I'm still shooting!
Wow, she was almost as tough as my ex.
Well, the school is deserted and no sign of Weiss. Now what?
Except I didn't have to unload my entire army.
Well, I mean...